world. We stand for peace. Do you know why we choose this?
Because we have only one Ghana.
And if there is war, what will we do?
The children, the aged, the pregnant women,
and the vulnerable. Where will they go?
Is it Burkina Faso,
Togo,
or Ivory Coast?
Do not allow the politicians to use you for their selfish goals.
Do not allow the politicians to trick you into fighting,
killing,
and so many bad things. To fill their bank accounts and their pockets.
Once we go hungry,
bear in mind,
most of them have their children outside the country.
So we shall vote in peace, not in pieces.
My brothers, my uncles, my aunties, my sisters, my fathers, my grandfathers, my mothers, my grandmothers, let's come together and love one another. December 7th, go and vote and come home
in peace.
Not in pieces.
Because God has a purpose for your life and God loves you. Stop fighting, stop killing innocent people. One nation, one destiny, and a common good. Long live Ghana, FPP, NDC. Let us come together as one. No fighting, no killing, cause we choose peace.
My brothers, my sisters, my uncles, my aunties, please, let's come together and love one another.
NDC, MPP, we are all one.
Long live Ghana.
Bye-bye.
Like and subscribe
and share.
Okay. Remember that you should wash your hands in the soap and the running water. And sanitize your hands as often as you can. If you wear nose mask,